honesty low, and I'm crying out for more. I know I can trust in your love. In the darkness, in the night, when I'm starving for the light, I know I can trust in your love. When I'm dry and thirsty low, and I'm crying out for more, I know I can trust in your love. When I'm darkness in the light, when I'm starving for the light, I know I can trust in your love.
Give him a shout of praise tonight.
tremble at the light that you bring when you walk into the room. Every heart starts turning, nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you. We worship you. I can't live without you, Jesus. We love you, can't get enough. All this is for you, Jesus.
Come on, church, let's press in tonight.
Starts to vanish, every hope of situation ceases to exist. When you walk into the room, the dead begin to rise, 'cause there is resurrection life, and know you know. We love you, we'll never stop.
life, someone needs to know tonight that prayer is a very powerful thing, and it changes things. And the Bible has a lot to say about prayer and how powerful it is in our life. But also, I think someone certainly needs to know tonight that there are some things in life that simply take surrender, where prayer will not suffice. Surrender will take care of so much more than you can try to muster up enough energy for in prayer or enough time for. Someone needs to know tonight that even above and beyond prayer and above and beyond your own energy and effort, that surrender is what God desires from you tonight. Sometimes I think that we feel as believers that we can power through, that we can make something happen, that if we simply pray enough, believe enough, fast enough, read enough, that God will do something. But here's the first key, and that is our surrender. Does God have our surrender? Are we surrendered to the Holy Spirit of God? Are we surrendered to the Father tonight, to what He wants to do in our life? Are we surrendered to the moving of God in our life? So tonight, don't try to do it on your own. Surrender. Surrender tonight in Jesus' name. One more time tonight. Let's sing that out. Lift your voice to the Lord tonight. We sing, "We love you, Lord."
And we love you. And we'll never stop. Can't live without you, Jesus. We love you. We can't get enough. All this is for you, Jesus. Thank you.
for your love tonight. We thank you, Lord God, that only in your presence can we be brave, Lord God. Lord, we thank you that we have to go through things sometimes that cause us to look to something greater than ourselves.